fact, that duet was, the whole opera was almost forgotten until British Airways revived it. But we're going to do a couple more now, which are also maybe famous for that reason. And the first one, as we're getting close to the interval, and maybe there are, I don't know if there are any smokers amongst you who are desperate to get out of it, have a cigarette or possibly a cigar, you might recognise the air on the G string because of that. The air on the G string cannot be played on the G string. A bit of a misnomer. It can be played on the G string if you do a different arrangement, which was done by a chap who was called the German Paganini. He was a German virtuoso violinist. And he came over and taught at the Guildhall in the late 19th century, and he arranged it to do it just on the G string to show off. But nobody plays that nowadays, so you can ignore that name. Anyway, so. We will now finish with another piece that is probably known from advertisements, but the proper name for it is it's the Andantino from The Force of Destiny, La Forza del Destino by Verdi.
Thank you.
thirsty for some Stella Artois, I believe they have four real ales out there, so I might try and find one of those instead.
Welcome to our interval. We have a lovely menu out. We have tiny little pies, which is so easy to consume and very delicious. We have vegetarian options and meat. So do go out there and have a great time, and we'll see you back here in about 15, 20 minutes. Yeah?
Thank you.